Hot otherwise.
Go feed the camels at the camel lot.
You don't have anything to feed them. One spit on.
Feeding a day is harder than that.
Remember, daughter, that when we marry, it must be a prince.
That's unfair. Who wrote that rule anyway?
I did. It seems logical for a princess to marry within her station.
Well, I disagree. She should marry the right man, no matter the station.
Calm yourself, daughter. We will speak of this later. Now get some sleep.
Phew!
That was a close one. Let's go back to the palace.
Okay.
Yeah.
10 piece set.
That's a long time, but I thought it'd be long.
I'm going for the gold 12 piece set.
Stonehenge! Second-rate wonders were locked in the cave. I don't see much tourist appeal in any of them. Well, I'm sorry, I don't. Now, what were your orders? Remember, you must wish before I can help you.
How many wishes does he get?
Three, whatever are you for?
That's right, I have two wishes. Now, what should I wish?
What do you always wish you could have had or done, but didn't think was possible? Not for one date, you wouldn't need to be. What about the wondrous wonders from the Cave of Wonders?
Are you sure you want to consider disguise him as a prince.
You want Ali Baba to disguise a camel as a prince?
I'm not liking that picture. You just need to help us find Ali Baba.
He's downtown with the Babylons. He's trying to fit in by changing his name to Bob.
All right then, I'll get back to the lab.
And we need to get back to the Vagabond.
I'm right behind you. Thank you, my friends. Thank you for allowing me to become part of your group, your club, I guess your
crew?
Don't mention it. Can we borrow some money?
I don't really have any to spare right now.
Here's a pretty rock I found.
Oh, is it precious?
Is it rare? It's beautiful.
How can we ever thank you?
It must be worth a fortune.
How much do you think it is?
Nothing. I just thought it was pretty.
You know how we said you were part of the family? Well, we'll see. Now to find Sinbad.